Well, the first goal was to get Sill to enter the competition so he can shoot against him. So that's accomplished. My second goal was to shoot a 685-ish. And I ended up with a 685 qualification, so that was good. And the other one was just have fun. And so basically all three goals were accomplished.
Sill is een teamgenoot voor mij en ja, onderling zijn we altijd een beetje elkaar aan het plagen. Het is helaas niet gelukt om Sill te verslaan. En ja, dat is wel jammer, maar ik ga het nog zeker een keer proberen. Het is maar één keer indoor gelukt, dus nu wil ik dat het ook nog een keer buiten kan lukken.
I had just one goal. I was like, shoot a higher qualification than Sill, so that was one thing. Even though I was shooting Super Dark 23 today, I just came here to prepare for the next ASA next week and get some experience with those arrows, feel like how they feel. I think I need to tune them a little bit more, and we'll see it next week. He's kind of the joker of the team, so like everybody likes him, everybody wants to beat him, so that's why I think.
Well, it was fun. I mean, if they come here to beat you, it's always a nice thing, and well, I beat two of them, Steve and Rick, so yeah. But Mike was too good today, as always.
Yeah, I came here to shoot a good score and get confidence with these arrows and some feelings with it, and I shot really good. I shot maybe 10 points more than I expected to shoot here, and eventually winning the tournament those arrows, that gives a good feeling.
Yeah. My shooting level was the same throughout the entire competition, so next time shoot less eights and hopefully end up with a 9 or a 10. That gives me the 2 or 3 extra points in the elimination round, and hopefully that will get me higher in the end result next time.
Nee, ik denk dat het zeker tot en met de spelen niet gaat lukken omdat ik mijn combo niet meer ga aanraken. Maar wellicht 2021 als ik een keer mijn zin een beetje zet op compound.
Well, it was just a whole lot of fun, and well, maybe next time we'll shoot against Sill, maybe somewhere. Probably we'll all enter the Las Vegas tournament in Amsterdam indoors, so we'll probably shoot against him there. Let's bring it on. Yeah, next year, come on.
Did you have
Let's
fun
do
today,
it. Yeah. Well, my shots were tough. It's not as smooth as I was hoping for, but the last couple of weeks are not as it should be, but. Yeah.
But you don't regret coming here after all?
No. Second place is good. Okay.